Hey guys, Dive here, and today we are going to be playing Sniper Elite 3. I just picked it up in the Steam sale because, you know, big Steam summer sale's going on, and I figured I'd finally grab it now that I have a computer that can run it. So, yeah, gonna try to, I guess, do a playthrough of it. We'll see how that goes. Now we start. So, campaign, new game, marksman.
Most of Europe has been crushed under the Axis,
and, yeah,
forcing an Allied retreat. Their supply lines for food and raw materials are crippled. The Suez Canal is a lifeline, connecting Britain with its empire and Middle Eastern oil, making the war in North Africa crucial. As the British and Axis armies face each other across the Libyan-Egypt border, the front line swings like a pendulum across the western desert. A harsh, unforgiving strip of land between the Mediterranean and the Sahara. Mechanized warfare has come of age. Here, tanks are king. I've arrived in Tobruk off a boat filled with replacements and reinforcements. Young men blindly rushing to their deaths. None of them are comfortable having someone like me around. Suits me fine. Most of them won't make it out of here alive. Rommel was kicked out during Operation Crusader, but Axis forces are once again sweeping across the western desert. The Gazala Gallop began with the Allied retreat, and Rommel is at the city's throat. There's no time for tactics. 35,000 of us have one order. Hold Tobruk.
Alright, let's start this. Gotta go to these ramparts here. Use E to steady your aim. When empty lung is used, a red diamond indicates where the bullet will land. A gray diamond indicates that the bullet destination is obstructed. Okay. Ooh. Ouch. That's gonna hurt. So now we gotta head down here. I just see him. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Yeah. Well, we got him. Okay, so now we gotta take out that thing and destroy vehicles by shooting weak spots. Tag vehicles to highlight these. Some weak spots may require multiple shots, so that tank there and that. Oh, okay. That's cool. So, now let's try and get that tank. There we go. That truck is out of commission.
Germans are using Nebel.
All right, now we gotta take out these Nebelwerfers. So right there, and we gotta go there, and then over there. Okay, so it's a sniper's nest. Alright.
They won't hear me approach if I crouch.
Yeah, better to be careful. Yep. Okay, we got him, and search the body. We got a med kit. Get this guy now. Yep. Alright, going good so far. This guy's just poking his head out there.
This is a good time to use the well rod.
Icons will appear above enemies you alert. These will disappear when they are attacking. Okay. He's dead. Let's get this guy. Oof, yeah, there we go. Did I already search him? Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. That's one down. What's up there? That's a sniper's nest. Well, another Nebel worker, actually. I think. If I go down here. Oh, I can't actually go down there. Okay, what about up here? He's dead. Shit. Okay, this is gonna be kinda tricky. Oh, he sees me. He's dead. But, this guy over here also sees me. Oh shit, there's a guy over there. Oh, let's get him. He's dead, good. There is that guy. He's dead. Okay, I gotta be careful here. But I wanna see what. Oh, shit. No. He's dead. Ah, shit. There's another guy. Didn't even steady my breath there. Got him. Okay, so yeah, they're not out of this yet. Some shots are loud enough to mask your shots. When that appears, you can shoot unheard. Listen out for other sounds and time your shots carefully. Okay. Seems like a pretty useful mechanic. Yeah, there's nothing really up here. Let's go down here. Ooh, careful. Search that guy. Search that guy. And him. Okay, I think we gotta be careful over here again. There's a pit right there, but I don't wanna be too exposed. Shit, there's a guy. Careful with that. Ooh. Yep. He's dead. Okay, let's make our way around here. No. Where the heck did that guy come from? No. There's a guy. Where is he? Oh, he's way around there. Got him. Wait. He's not dead? Oh my god. Now he's dead. I gotta be careful over here, there's another guy. Oh, I see him. Poke your head out there, buddy. Poke your head out. Gotcha. Is that already here? No. No, I wasn't already here. Okay. Wait. No. If I was already here, I would have saw this guy. I would have seen him before. But, I didn't. So, let's go up here. Oh, this guy sees me right off the bat. He's dead. Yeah. Oh, shit, what's this? Whoa.
Nebelwerf is neutralized. I might as well check the ridge.
Oh, shit. But there's still another guy up here I gotta, like, take care of. Probably sees me. He sees me. But I got him. Okay. Yeah, we got him. Let's go up here. See if there's anything of use. Got a playing card. That's interesting. Okay. Where were we? Let's go over here now. Yeah, I don't want to fall down there. Is that a... Ew. I guess I had a bad time. Oh, cutscene. Ooh, we got a tank. Well, hey, you know, I think that's a pretty good start to the playthrough. So, yeah. Pretty good so far. Game looks beautiful. Pretty smooth. Gotta love the sniper action. And yeah. Gonna leave the next part for, well, part two. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Until next time.